The Capital of the Ruins is a short piece of reportage by Samuel Beckett written in 1946.